The hyperdrive's gonna need all the power it can get for this trip, kid. You and Chewie can sort that, right?
No problem.
Just rerouted from some non-essential systems.
Gotta work faster. It's leaking out before we can get it to the hyperdrive.
Power levels look good from here. Go put the coordinates in the navicomputer. Hey, maybe choose somewhere sunny.
Getting in.
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate, keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
I am pulling up!
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
Must be something here we can use.
We can fix her later, Chewie. Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful.
You know what to build? Second, you're gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives? Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there. Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh? Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first.
Step forward through the fence, resistance fool.
Yeah, just tickles, we promise.
Foolish resistance oaf.
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about...
Where are you going?
Let's see who's the better shot, shall we? Got this.
The resistance blockhead has found a way over!
Thanks.
Well, this lift's the only way up.
Or it was. Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it. That should bridge the wires, but we need power first. Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
You're gonna get interesting up there.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
They aren't looking here. I need your help with this.
No problem.
Find a way across for you, Chewie. Completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't get to complain for long.
What are you doing?
Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
You can't do that.
Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out.
Give me some help here.
Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
An overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
Now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for? Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. Just here to get Ray.
People are coming on us. The galaxy is coming on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out.
We'll use the Force. That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
Tell who's who, because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but the bootlicker 2074, yeah.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks. Not gonna work. I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
Hand me my pants!
stop the resistance, scum.
Head on the left. He's too well covered.
Captain Phasma should be through here.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that! You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. The resistance is about to be crushed forever.
Hey, Chewie, there's another opening.
You worms. The Starkiller can take care of everyone else, but you are all mine.
Chewie!
The name's Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid as to think this will be easy.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Unhand me! How dare you!